How to fix PC error code 601 on HP laptops. Turn off your computer.
Unplug your laptop from the power source and remove the battery. After removing the battery, press and hold the power button for at least 25 seconds. Reconnect the battery to the PC and plug in the power cord.
Now, turn on your laptop. Okay, the error of HP battery alert is gone.